When you've used ping, it's given you numbers for the round-trip time between you and the machine you're pinging. But what exactly is a round-trip time? It's pretty much what it sounds like. Your machine can't tell how long it takes for a packet to get from it to the other end, but it can tell how much time has elapsed between when it sent that packet and when it received a response. That's the round-trip involved. So, there's this famous book about a ping traveling out from its host to a destination and going through all these hops in the middle and eventually coming back to where it started, taking a long round trip. Okay, actually, this book is about a duck. But pings are kind of like ducks. They usually move in groups, all in a row. Just like those pings that we saw in the terminal. Or just like these famous ducks in Boston. Round trip time is an important measurement of closeness on the network. But ping time, as it's often called, isn't the only measurement of performance across a network. We'll see some other ones later in this lesson.